A waltz three is a three turn skated with the free leg extended close to the ice and the toe and hip well turned out and held over the tracing. The instep of the free foot is then drawn close to the heel of the skating foot as the turn is made. After the turn, the free foot is extended and held ahead of the tracing before being brought back beside the skating foot in time for the next step.